So you go to share, embed, and this is your iframe embed link. So you just click it and it highlights it, and then control C to copy it. In Flatsome theme, you click on the picture. On the left comes up the image. Scroll all the way to the bottom, and right there is where you'll see the embed link, and just replace it with the new embed link. That's it.